Jiofi Wi-Fi hotspot device review. So this is the outer shell on the back side, and it comes with a battery. So the battery model is mentioned as H12348. It is a 3.8 volts 2300 milliampere hour lithium ion battery, and the charging voltage is 4.35 volts. This is the actual device. Here you have to insert the nano SIM here. And this is a QR code, and some other information is present. You can even insert a memory card in this. So this slot is for SIM card, and hence here SIM symbol is present. And you have to insert the SIM card in this fashion. Coming to the front side of the device, this is the button. We have to press it. I will be switching it on. So the way we have to place the battery is, these terminals should come along this side. That is, I have to place like this. And this is the outer case. We have to fix it like this. So here, while fixing, this gap should come in line with this USB port, mini USB port. So it has been fit perfectly now. To switch it on, you need to press and hold this center button. So if you see, this is the power symbol. Now it is turned on. So this is the data symbol. This is the Wi-Fi symbol. This is the power on symbol. This shows the battery level, which is 2 points currently. This is in red. It means that signals are not there, maybe in this region, or you might not have inserted the SIM card properly. And here comes the WPS button. If you want to register your devices using WPS push button. And here comes the charging port, which is USB type B, mini USB 2.0 port. So, and that's all for the review. And if you see, the device is very pretty simple, very compact and easy to carry.